soldiers have lost their lives and their limbs. And perhaps most importantly of all, although those are important, is that hatred and extremism has now spilled out and is spreading across the world. This is a profound, earth-changing, generational problem that's been created by these leaders. Anyone who voted for that war is either too stupid or too wicked to be sitting in the British Parliament.
People pass, exodus mine, without leaders.